Calgary Police Service has charged 7 people with numerous drugs and weapons-related charges in relation to an investigation that began with the report of a home invasion. On Wednesday, April 30th of this year, at approximately 11 p.m., the Calgary Police Service received a report of a home invasion in the community of Shaughnessy. Given the nature of the incident, the Calgary Police Service's Guns and Gangs Unit initiated an investigation in collaboration with a number of other units within the service. This led to a targeted traffic stop in the area of Copperfield in the early morning hours of Thursday, May 1st, at which time a loaded 9mm Ruger handgun and cash were seized. Later that evening, 5 search warrants were executed on 3 homes and 2 vehicles in the community of Bridalwood. As a result of the warrants, 2.6 kilograms of marijuana was seized along with a second firearm, a loaded 9mm Glock handgun, body armor, and approximately $10,000 cash.